Hi guys, this is Sushant, Kochar, and today we are going to talk about what BMI is. So the full form of BMI is body mass index. You perhaps have heard this word by now if you read about fitness. So BMI is kind of a way to estimate how overweight you are or how much more weight you are carrying as per your height. Maybe you are carrying the right weight as per your height, but maybe you are carrying more weight. So it gives you an estimate that if you are lying within a desired range where your weight is considered healthy as relative to your height. So we will understand with an example. So there is a certain range. Within that range, your weight is considered to be healthy based on your height. If you are exceeding that range and your BMI is going up, it means your health risk is increasing. And if you are going below that range, that means you are kind of going towards malnutrition or going towards deficiencies or something. Now, the formula for BMI is weight in kilograms divided by height in meter square. So we consider, I took an example of a person who's 75 kilograms in weight and 6 feet, which is 72 inches and about 1.828 meter. So I did the square and I divided it, so I came out with 22.44 kilogram per meter square. Usually when you come across BMI anywhere, the usually unit is omitted, so you would come across like 22.44. So every person has a unique BMI of its own. So you can, to calculate your BMI, you can put in your weight and find weight in kilograms, not in pounds. So in this formula, the weight is in kilograms, not in pounds, and the height is in meter, not in inches or feet. So in this formula, so basically you can put your weight, weight in kilograms and height in meter square, and you do the calculation, you will get your BMI. Now, what is the normal range for BMI? See, different countries have different standards. So I am talking about one of those standards, I think is a fit, okay. So a normal, your weight as per your height is in the normal range when it is between 18.5 to 23. If you're going below that range, you're kind of going towards deficiency or malnutrition. And if you're going above this range, you're kind of going towards health risks because you're going to be having more fat on your body. So for the range of 23 to 25, you're considered like you're slightly fat. You should think about reducing some fat from your body. When you are in the range of 25 to 29, you are moderately obese, and you should give really significant thoughts to getting the weight down. And when you are 30 or 30 plus, this number is 30 or 30 plus. I'm talking about these numbers are your BMI 18.5 to 23, 22 to 25, 25 to 29, 30 to 30 plus. So if your BMI is 30 or more, you are really obese, and it can be really harmful for your health. So you should really start losing weight. Everyone who's not in the desired range of BMI should try to come to the desired range. But what it means is, as you go towards more BMI, your health risk increases. So you perhaps would catch diseases, or you perhaps have already caught diseases and you don't know them, or you know them. So because your body is getting more fat as the BMI increases. Now, is BMI a good measure for health? Are there any better measures? If it is not a good measure, what's the good measure? Or if it is a good measure, is there any alternative measure also? I'll talk about this in my next video. If you like the video, please like, comment, and share. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.